My name is Innocent Kanopupa. I'm a kickboxing coach. I'm also a fitness trainer. So here we have a club, Ultra Kickboxing Academy. Actually, we have two branches. We have one club in Kwadzen Extension, one in Budiriro. But we meet here at Family Fitness Academy doing our squad trainings.
Kickboxing, you know, it's about for self-defense. Tagaidzi sama ladies ano kwansa ku retaliate kana waka attack on the streets such as wakada ku rape or something like that wan kwansa us protect more so improve self esteem munhu ka train awo no feel nge uri safe so uno nyatso zvinzwa kuti handiri ichi ndiri bo plus futi improve system yedu. Neku shweka kwa tete chita, nimuona tete chito sweta. Saa sweti ya ino budita muscles, ino budita jmwezi shwere shwe shtungo ripo.
The benefits that we are getting from this martial art thing is, there are quite a number, but just to mention a few, there are things like, right now we're in the corona era, due to the corona thing and they are supposed to exercise and all that. Doing this, like what they are doing right now, you'll be working out, Andiga. And that's a form of exercise that you're kind of, you are forcing yourself to exercise because you have an obligation to it. So it's like, it's a push factor to exercising, which benefits you in many ways. There are health benefits. There's also other things like the level of crime in Zimbabwe has increased. So if you're someone who is doing this and you know, whenever someone is in attack or when someone needs defense, you are there to defend that person, since you are someone who is capable of defending themselves and protecting others as well, which is one of the other reasons why we do this martial arts. And also in Inang, personally, I love martial arts because it was just a hobby I developed. Like, I just saw people doing it and I'm like, I want to try that. Then when I tried, it made sense, and now here I am. I've been training for a couple of years, like I think 5 years now. It's my hobby and I enjoy doing it. So I do it for the sake of enjoying it on top of the benefits that I get from it.
I joined kickboxing here in Eno, and I have been training since November 2020, and I have been training on again, off again, depending on the lockdown regulations. Ever since the lockdown was relaxed, I've been coming here, and which was about late March, late February.
I joined this part of the team because everyone in my community was bullying me. You know, ndina kidza because you know, I'm a self-defense power. Kuti waka bula ni wangu nukwanisa kwa adzuri rao. Ndo wana kidzira wangu ndita. Chungo cha chino ndina kidzira deja kuti kana wada wano kidnap. Unukwanisa ku itase kuruwa muni yani kashita wano kidnap au chiva adzuse. Ndo wana kidzira nungo chino ndita.
Our main purpose of finding a gym in town was to also cater for those who are staying outside Budiriro, outside Kwadzen. So it's mainly for everyone. Those who are in Kwadzen are privileged that we started there. Then we also started a club in Budiriro. Then we came here in town at Family Fitness Gym for those who stay in other areas.
Yeah, it's difficult. I think it's really slow for my first days, like Chiru Tango. But people are turning up. We are going to be able to do something like that.
That's just a mentality, you know. But it's hard to get an opportunity to teach people of exactly what we are doing. This is really tributi kanova bana and things like that. But kune zvatinoto bvumirana munhu auya kuzojoin a club yedu. Kuti kana uchitraina nesu, kana wakunze uku, you are going to do this and that. Haufani kuita this and that. Even kwa tugara, wanonotiziya wantu zioti atiko kunomutwaji, kunomutwa mabururu na zinu zakadaro. And the sport imanje kana chidonya zofamba nayo. I see kuti nasu wamburara wakatakwa, nasu wadai wadai wadai. Kana chidoto tito shike pa tudo shika. Ino tuda commitment. Of which that commitment ino kubisa yega pa zinu zakawanda. Dozi rim sporti. Zakawanda tinotaura tichidzidzana, but zvimwe unozviona wega. But because I have to be committed, I have to prioritize this and I have to prioritize that.
As a community as a whole, we are helping these youths to get off the streets. Bana vachango gara square vakagara kuma bridge vakubva kuma drugs vachiuya maybe daily for my training sessions. Unowana something chiri beneficial mwiri mako zviri healthy. It's a zviri healthy kugara ngori active.
The structure yemakuriro atakaita inoita kunge yakadizainirwa vamwe vanhu vasiri isusu, because it's hard kuti tiudze vabereki kuti toda kuti mwana wenyu auyazoti join aite kickboxing. Even makatarisa maschools, hakuna chikoro chisina bhora, hakuna chikoro maprimary schools hakuna chisina netball, but zvingane zvikoro zvine kickboxing? Hapana. Kutambirwa kwacho kuri kutonetsa, but because isusu we are committed, tirikuda isusu kuti tirambe tichifamba kusvika tasvika patoda kusvika. Variko zvavo vaakunzwisisa kuti spoti iyi inoitwa nezvei. Kwati kugara zvakatora hazvo time kuti zvitambirwe, but vanhu vaakuzvitambira because vanhu vatotrena navo vaakutowanda. Kubudirirawo futi ndizvozvo kukavhurwa club iyoyo vanhu vakatoti wandei. Saka ndingatoti response for the time being yakatinakira, because hazvizongoti wokawanda. It's step by step. Then the steps are, they are looking positive. Zvikuratidza kuti pamwe kwatiri kuenda kune light.
It's usually we, when you host my camps, when we do my like these joint ventures, tino provide kwao nema service akaita senzvimbo dzekutrainera. Like as you can see right now, panapa this is a family fitness gym. Right, it's a gym, it's not a training site, but because we are part of the gym, we are allowed to do our combined trainings here. At the same time, from the community, we get the support here, non-governmental organizations. Some of them, they fund us when we are going for my tournaments and my games, all those things, you know, that an excessive amount of funds, so we tend to need aid. So due to that, support you're doing it, you want to learn to come to the same thing. As for the government, I'll be lying if I say I've seen any aid from the government. But yeah, I know somewhere, maybe Kumsoro, like the top hierarchy of our community, this fighting community, they will know, could know the government is pitching in here and there. But as for me, I haven't seen the help from the government.
Our partners, Trumada and Ndwaru, atakatomirira kuti atibatsira kuti sipoti yedu ienderere mberi, because tega hatisi kukwanisa kunyatsozvisponsa mafights senge mamwe mafights. Pane mafights atichifanira kuenda, but tozorega kuenda nenyaya yekuti pane pasina sponsorship yakanyatsokwana. Saka kune makambanis anenge achida kupatina nesu, anongokwanisa kuti bata through our association or our club.
Varikundisapota nekuti hanzikunyatso hanzikurova vamwe, hanzikuita bhuri kuchikoro. Ndo masapotero avanondita. Ndiri kudzidzira kuti ivo kana inangu ndazokurawo, ndire ndidzoserawo vamwe vanenge vachindenha, vachinditema kana ndakaenda kana kubhawo, ndorohwa nebhodhoro, ndodzoserawo. Ndo madziriro anenge ndichiita.
Kumbirawo nyika ino yeZimbabwe kuti please, let's support masports atinawo muno muZimbabwe, especially uchiona mayouth edu akuwana zvekuita. Haachangosera akagara mudzimba, haachasera akangogara mustreet. And as you can see, with employment iyoyi iri kutoitika. Inini as a coach nditoriwo pabasa, my guys vari pabasa vakatonowina, taakusumudzira nyika yeZimbabwe. So guys, let's work together tisumudzire sport in Zimbabwe.
Challenges aripo ndekuti right now haukwanisi kuita kickboxing, uchiwana something chekuenda nacho kumba chirikuti keepa isusu mu sport I love your sport and more saka it's hard kuti urambe uri mu sport imomo 3-4 years usina chakudzoka nacho kumba. I think that's the biggest challenge iripo right now. And kuti uende at a place or at a school what I want to teach kickboxing kutambirika kwacho futi kuchiri kuita se kuchiri kunetsa ufuchi ndo fight yatinayo izvezvi yekuti tikwanise kutambirwa kwekuti tinotumirwa ma instructors uende kumba uine something.
Just like every sport, everybody was affected. Taka mbumira wokutrena for the period taka lockdown up until now water dates go for my tournaments, but still it's still going on. Zvichingoriko.
We were supposed to go to Russia, Arab boxing. Taka gadzirira. Taishida urondo wauya ne something, taida kuigira zvatauya nazvo. But taka affectwa singaiti ne third wave. So taka kundikana uzoenda ku Russia. Zvakati kanganisa because tetisho tarisawo kuti ticha booster career yedu nenyaya ye tournament iyoyo plus kusumudzirawo nyika yedu, saka taka affectwa yedu. But sezvinei vakati vacha postpone my dates to later on the next month, in July.
It's affected our training because the nature of kickboxing is that it's person to person and it's always a class, really an individual. It's not really an individual sport because we have classmates that we're supposed to spar with. We have an instructor who's supposed to guide us. So the lockdown directly halted our progress. For the sake of our health, our well-being and our competitiveness, we have to be here, we have to be together, we have to be with our instructor. So the coronavirus really has affected us in a very negative way, and we are trying to recover from that as we speak.
Inini, I'm a professional kickboxer. I train kickboxing, I'm also a coach. So it was very hard for us kumbomira during lockdown, but we make a plan. Tine home gym yedu, as you can see, it's a small gym. Then patango torono tirivashoma teach observe ma social distance protocols plus tine sanitizer. So we can't wait kuti zvichivhurwa ma gyms titange kuenda zviri full training.
For me, jogging, a lot of jogging, a little bit of weightlifting, practicing the punching, the kicking that I was taught here at home. Yes, that's as far as my training goes.
Just to keep in shape, maybe just running in the morning, early in the morning, run 10, 5 kilometers, you'll be still okay.
Personally, with my friend, the one I will be with going to Russia, Tetchi Tumuka every morning, Tishimanya. 5 kilometers per at the copy, and my weekends we train with our coaches to tramitri trim shape.
Till we are working, it's not bad not to body heavy, carry feet, even take a bad one is retro kasaku recover, especially in a sport. Saka ndinongo kurudzira vari kunze out there, unogona kumhanya, unogona kuita ma exercise per day, sezvatiri kuita, so it's a small home gym kuti ungogara uri fit.
Okay, for the youngsters that you might get to Indian, I say, guys, let's not sit on our hands and say, let the world come and protect me, let my father come and protect me or my brother. They should come out and start doing these things. Why? Because when you're doing martial arts, if you notice, like if you try to notice, there's a sign of respect. Not everyone respects someone, not because they are older or because they are younger, no, but because they have to, and it's something that we are taught as we are doing our training and all that, we are taught to be very, very respectful. So even in the community, if someone grows up from the age of that guy, if he grows from that age, respect, no. If you are doing this, do it in a respectful manner. no matter who you're talking to, just do it in a respectful manner. Do you think that person is going to be a problem when he gets into the community? Automatically, you become a benefit to the community as you will be very respectful and he knows who he's talking to and what he's talking about. So those are some of the benefits from martial arts, and I encourage one to please just do martial arts, even for self-defense. Because there are other things that people do, so this is self-defense. Some of them, they do not work. Because you're holding a knife. You try to stab that person, the next thing you're now on the ground, you are about to die. But if you're in martial arts now, it's get to be different. Because you know, right, try to attack this way, it didn't work. Let me try this way. And that is a technique that you get from learning in our classes, in our training sessions, and other things that we do in martial arts.
The main problem is that there is no employment right now. I'm a kickboxer. I'm forced to look for other jobs instead of doing kickboxing. I'm a consultant accountant, but I'm forced to do kickboxing. Saka chandiri kuchemera right now ndiche kuti kune talent out there. We have very good fighters. Right now we have a national champion from our club. Inina used to be a national champion, but izvezvi ndakufocusa neku instruct. We have a national champion in club yedu anonzi Walter Chitete. Ari based club yekubudirirwa. Ndiye instructor ikoko. Inina I'm the head instructor of the Ultra Kickboxing Academy. Tinozongosanganawo zvedu. But azvirevo kuti ndiyega ndikwanisa kuita izvozvo. Vakawanda vanhu vanokwanisa kuita izvozvo, but mikana ndoyekutasi ndoiri kushayika. Of which chinonyanyondirwadza ndechekuti there is someone out there who is good in kickboxing, but the situation is forcing him to do something else instead of doing kickboxing. Saka chichemo chiripo kubva kwandiri nemakickboxers mazhinji ndeyekuti vanokwanisa kuita kuti sport iende mberi ngavauye kwatiri tiende nesport. Because patiri zvezvi hapasi pavatirifanira kunge tiri. Tine kwakawanda kwatirifanira kutoenda. Because talent irimo. Of which hazvifanira kugumira kukickboxing chete. Ngazvifambe kwese. Ndo employment yacho. Hatifanira kungoenda kuoffice ndiri sports person. I have to do sports. That's who I am. I'm a sports person. So let me do sports.
I would like to say to them, look, get off the couch, move. Never stop moving. Just because you're under lockdown doesn't mean that you can stop caring about your health. So it's as simple as taking a walk in the ghetto, taking a walk in town. Well, we are allowed to leave our homes. We have a curfew, yes, but during the day we're allowed to walk. So utilize that freedom and don't stop moving.
Lockdown yet, but everyone are understand kukosha kwe fitness. Almost everyone kubva kuvadiki kuti fitness yakakosha, especially kufight against this deadly virus. Makuseni tichiuya kuexercise tinonyanyoona vanhu vari kumhanya, ma-morning runs, ma-morning session. Vamwe vari kuitira mabackyard. Vamwe unotoonawo murume nemukadzi vachitorwa ma-exercise. But kune vamwe still vamwe vakangomirira kuti majima achavhurwa, they are doing nothing. So I don't iwewe, usina zvaurikuita kumba. Start doing something. Kana kuita garden, kutimba mugarden, kana kubatsira madambasa paden. It's an exercise also. Kukoroba mbacha, it's an exercise. Saka start doing something, even walking around your street, your neighborhood. It's an exercise.